Tricuspid regurgitation is caused by the failure of the tricuspid valve to close properly during systole. The regurgitant blood flow causes a characteristic holosystolic murmur. It is commonly described as a blowing murmur. The right-sided murmur can be distinguished from the mitral regurgitation on physical exam because it radiates to the right sternal border. The murmur is enhanced by inspiration,